They should be eating a little swimmer. Whoa, 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 whoa. Big bass, dude. Yeah, look at that. Look at that, huh? Put those poles down. Yeah. Size of mama there, okay? Wow. Where are you gonna go? This side? Stay over here. Wow, look at that thing, eh? A couple big rocks there. Look what's there. Real mama. Wow, once she's in there, she's caught. Caught but not forgotten. Nice big long fish too. See, gotcha. Look at that. Go, 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 eh? Look again, a little ray swimmer. The hook penetration right there, man. Whew. Wow. Just amazing, amazing little bait right there. Good for picture too, huh? Yeah. These fish have done their business already. Look how long it is too, eh? Just in your feed, and we'll put it in there, take some pictures, and we'll call them out. Hey, beautiful, beautiful fish. Gorgeous smallmouth. Wow. Right there. Let's see, where's that other one? Where's the smaller one? Actually, I'll take some pictures after, then I'll let them go, okay? You know, I always do that. Get the poles down, but man, going slow. Working different bays, rocks and stuff. And it's, I think June 10th, and we had a late winter, but we had extremely hot temperatures 2 weeks ago. And buddies up here tell me that fish are gonna be spawned out when you get here. That's okay. I like when they're out feeding again. But it's not hot and heavy. It's one fish here, one fish there, working them. But I have seen a lot more fish in that deeper water, suspended, eating those smelts and different young of the year, perch, whatever, stuff like that. So that shows me they probably have spawned out there feeding, ganged up, and I just gotta be slow. Throw in that little rage swimmer, be patient, work it once in a while, and have a blast. I want another one, let's go. Whew.